The OG Slow Drip Brewer is a transcendent example of slow drip coffee. Its elaborate and beautiful glass tower slowly and precisely drips water onto ground coffee. This investment of time, energy, and attention is rewarded with a silky smooth yet eye-poppingly strong cold brew. Here's what you'll need. An OG Slow Drip Brewer, 245 grams of room temperature water, 35 grams of coffee, and a grinder. So let's get started. First, remove the carafe and lift out the grounds chamber. Then place the filter flannel side up. Now add 35 grams of freshly ground coffee. You want to grind your beans about as coarse as you would for a French press or Chemex. Give the grounds chamber a gentle shake to level the coffee. And then nest it back into the carafe. Next, make sure the spigot is in the off position by turning the spigot valve clockwise. Now lift the glass globe off the tower and remove the rubber stopper. Fill the globe with 245 grams of room temperature water and gently replace the stopper. Next, carefully invert the globe and nest it back onto the tower and allow the water to fill the spigot. And then replace the carafe assembly directly under the spigot. Now we'll start the drip cycle. Slowly turn the spigot's lever so that the water drips out at a rate of one drip every 3 seconds. Water will drip from all four spouts, but just focus on the cadence of one when dialing in the drip rate. Let drip until all the water has passed through the coffee. That should take about 8 to 10 hours. Be sure to check the drip rhythm throughout the day to ensure an even cadence. The OG Slow Drip method brews a strong, almost spirit-like cold brew. So serve in a small glass and enjoy.